Allison, this story is really bizarre. Can you break it down for us?
Suri, this is just not odd. This is dangerous, dangerous stuff. If this is true, Mr. Middlebrook has a huge social media following. And what is he saying? He is soliciting investments for a coronavirus cure, for a prevention pill. This man, if these charges are true, is such a fraudster that he's saying that he has a prevention pill, and if you invest $1 million, he will make you $100 million in return. Mr. Middlebrook claims that he got $1 million from Magic Johnson. Magic Johnson says that's not true. This is actually the first case that the Department of Justice is handling for a true coronavirus prevention pill scam. Normally, it is a maximum of 20 years in prison, but this code allows for 30 years in prison if it's during a time of a national emergency, which clearly this is.
Talk to us a little bit about some of the coronavirus scams that are starting to reveal themselves.
I just want to give you a sheer number. Something like 5,000 new coronavirus scams are popping up every single day. We're talking about apps to lure you in, to take your money. We're talking about treatment scams. We're talking about supply scams. You're going to get emails, you're going to get text messages, and they're going to say, click here for the latest statistics on the coronavirus. I've seen this happen repeatedly. What is it? It's malware. It's people trying to scam you and commit identity theft. Please be aware.
It is important to note that Keith Middlebrook has not pled in this case, and we reached out to him and his attorney, but did not hear back by our time of air.